know why we were all the way out here? At the very edge of recorded space? We are Genesis, guiding humanity into a new age, to fulfill our potential and alter the trajectory of our species forever. It all begins here, at the edge of the known universe. Those were the lines that got me. I mean, who wouldn't want to be a part of that? Sounds great, right? Well, let me tell you what those words really mean. How would you like to travel incomprehensibly far away from everything you've ever known? To assess planets for habitability? To allow less expendable people to form new colonies and guide humanity into a new age? Sounds great, right?
Thank you.
more I look at those dungarees, the more I think they must be so darn comfy. I mean, why else would you choose to wear them, right? I get that. Unfortunately, dungarees aren't included in the Filament Corporation's stringent dress policy. Well, it's been years since I last donned a pair. I find these Filament uniforms really lacking in storage capacity.
Thank you.
think that being the sole pilot and navigator of this vessel would make me the captain, right? Well, no, sadly. It's Filament Court protocol to assign an off-ship captain, for reasons known only to them. I have a theory it's to prevent a mutiny once all the rations run out and we start eating paste. Our captain is called Swan. It's unfortunate, but the anchors seem to have completely fried all long-range comms, so we're cut off from her for the time being. She's sharp. She could have gotten us out of this, I'm sure. Oh, not that you aren't doing a fantastic job, by the way. Ah, so you've discovered our source of gravity. Nifty, huh? It's fairly common to see big ships like ours create artificial gravity by spinning, but not us. No, we have fancy gravity. It just sits there doing its thing, and then everything goes nicely downwards, as it should. Of course, the one main drawback to a system like this is that while it's pretty hard to stop a ship from spinning, it's remarkably easy to hit a button labeled off. I was on a delivery job before joining Philcor, where someone, not me, turned off the gravity one morning as a sort of shipwide prank. It was chaos. Stuff everywhere. The hold was a mess. It caused a lot more damage than they intended. So don't touch anything.